Hi Tim, I noticed there is a small correction required for yesterday's uploaded video related to database access, and I mistakenly typed vice versa. So reports and analytics comes under Fusion ERP, Toad and SQL developer comes under EBS. So thanks guys for understanding.